welcome to this week's vlog. We are going to be filming my weekend because next week is my last week of classes. So I've been on a steady grind, so I haven't had time to really show you much else. But there's some fun stuff going on this weekend. We have a Riley Green concert that we're going to. There's supposed to be good weather. This week has been beautiful. Yeah, I guess we'll see what we get into. Right now, I'm all fancy and in all black because I'm about to go to a choir concert, which should be fun. And then afterwards, I think me and Dylan are gonna go on a little date night downtown and just maybe walk around and see what we can do. I'm excited. This should be a fun vlog.
Okay, hello vlog. We just finished our concert. We are on our way to Yeehaw. They have a little bonfire and it's super cute, so we're having a little date night. Walking through the park,
a little late night stroll
through the sketchy park. It'll be fun.
I saw the boogeyman.
Oh my gosh.
Here we are. I got the Yeehaw IPA.
Looks yummy.
Kate got the
bourbon apple cider.
Hers is really good.
It is really
this
good.
It's pretty good too. Cheers. It's like apple cider.
Exactly. We have a little fire. It's a cute little place.
All right. I have been rotting in my room for a few hours now and I need to get out because I need to be productive. And I think the only way that I'm gonna be is if I go to like a cafe, get a coffee, put my headphones in and just work. That's what we're gonna do. I am gonna go to Blues Brews, which is a cute little coffee shop downtown. I have a gift card for there, which is why. And I was looking at their spring menu and it looks like they have a lot of not coffee options that are still fun because I had a lot of coffee this morning already and I don't really want coffee again. So I'll probably get something fun like a chai or a lemonade or something. I don't know. We'll see. Oh, and while I'm out, I figured there's no better place to put my headphones in and just fully appreciate the full Tortured Poets Department album. Because I've only listened to the first half. Because it's a double album, I haven't listened to the second half. I think so far, my tier rating for like my top songs would be number one so far is The Smallest Man That Ever Lived. I almost started crying when I listened to that song. Like it's All Too Well level to me. Second, I think I would say But Daddy, I Love Him. Third, or maybe tied for second actually, would be Who's Afraid of Little Old Me? Cause like the feminine rage in that song is just chef's kiss. Let's see, am I missing anyone? Oh, I really like I Can Do It With a Broken Heart because everyone was in awe that she was able to do this whole tour with a broken heart. And then she's like, yeah, I did do that and it sucked, but she did it for us. I will say, I was really nervous for this album because I struggle a lot with like really smart lyrics that she does. Like Anti-Hero, I still have no clue what that song is about. If someone can explain it to me in the comments, please feel free because I have no clue. But I was nervous that this whole album, I'd be like, what does that mean? And I will say I've had to go on TikTok and been like, who's Clairabeau, you know? I'm really enjoying it so far. I'm excited to go appreciate it in its fullness right now when we go to our coffee shop. So let's go.
Oh no.
Okay, I just left. I ended up getting this like matcha latte thing, which I'm not usually a big fan of matcha. This is pretty good. Maybe it's the lemonade that makes it better. I usually think it tastes like grass, but for some reason I was just in the mood to give it a try. I think I might stop in the thrift store that's right by the coffee shop and see if there's anything fun because I'm bored and I deserve a break. I've been studying for like 3 hours, so. Okay, I just got back from Owl's Nest, which is the thrift store that I went to. I ended up not finding anything, or at least nothing that I could justify spending money on right now. Probably for the best, honestly. But now that we're back, I think I'm gonna do some laundry, maybe journal a little bit. Oh my gosh, I've been putting off cleaning my room for so long that I'm scared now to do it. Maybe that's a project that we tackle today. Maybe it's not. Maybe we just start it. Just to say we got our foot in the door. I don't know. We'll see.
actually when I'm driving. It's cool when I spin the wheel.
Okay, okay, let's do that. Okay, B-roll.
Spin the wheel, spin the wheel.
I just started filming him and
I
didn't
say
anything.
I got awkward.
Not mad.
I didn't know what to
you
say.
You got awkward because I started filming.
And she throws a camera in my face. What do I do?
And he was like, well, usually you say stuff. And I was like, well, that was just for B-roll. And he said, well, then say B-roll before you start filming. So we had to get a redo.
I got to turn in the wheel.
He loves to turn the wheel. What do we say? We are on our way to church right now. Dylan's friend, Bryce, and his girlfriend are meeting us there. It should be a fun... Why do I always say that? I always say it should be a fun vlog. And yeah, it should be fun. I always say that.
Are you going to cut it?
Help me out here, babe. We're on our
way. We'll see you next time.
We'll say it at the same time.
We'll see
you next...
No, I'll do that. Hang
Dylan.
We'll see you next time.
Dylan's friend just texted him that he is in fact not coming.
Roof on it, so to speak. And so.
All right, we're getting ready for the Riley Green concert. I'm playing some music, obviously. My friend Grayson is coming to pick me up and we'll head over. I am so excited. I think it's gonna be a really fun time. I love this song. Ooh, that's a lot of blush. Look at that difference. This is why Lorelai, can you tell I've been watching too much Gilmore Girls? LOL. The L'Oreal telescopic mascara will forever be my favorite. I am the messiest mascara putter on her ever. Look. That's why we use Q-tip and coconut oil. That's my saver. Oh my gosh, I love this song. Oh my gosh, this is the best part.
I'm working day, cause I'm a singer. I look so cute. I brought my finger to catch your ex, don't do it for you.
Let's get some country up in here. I have a playlist called Let's Get Rowdy. That feels like the vibe. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor, up on the toolbox. It don't matter. Shake it to the moon, shake it for your mom. Okay, I think we're done for now. I'm gonna work on my hair and then I'll come back and change and we should be about ready.
I have dinner from Portland, y'all. Brush your teeth.
I accept no criticism.
Okay, I all of a sudden feel very rushed getting ready, so we're gonna make this quick. Don't mind me looking like George Washington right now. I will brush them out, I promise. I'm planning on wearing these white denim shorts with this white top tunic thing and my Tecovas, my pride and joys. I only get a few opportunities a year to wear these. And it just makes me so happy. It's like the cherry on top of every outfit. I wish I could wear them daily. Let's go ahead and get changed. Okay, I have now changed. You can't really see. This is kind of a terrible angle. Okay, let's see if you can see better from here. Here's my shirt, shorts. You can't really see them. I might try tucking it in or something. And my boots. I feel country concert ready, y'all. Now I just have to figure out what jewelry to put on. I have this one necklace. It's like a choker. I might try this with another layer, maybe. I decided on these cute little clay white earrings that Riley gifted to me for my birthday like years ago. And then I have this Kendra Scott necklace and the choker that I was just talking about. I still have no idea what to do with my shirt. Maybe, would tucking it in be better? Could tuck it in on the side, maybe? Well, that could work. Is that cute? I think that's what we'll go with for now. Here's the official outfit. I've got my tunic, I've got my shorts, I've got my boots. Grayson should be pulling up shortly. Also, my phone is on like 30%, so that's why this is happening. Hopefully it doesn't die at the concert, but I will get as much content as I can. Oh my gosh, okay, she just texted me, she's here. I gotta go. Bye, see you there.
We made it!
Who are you most excited for?
Maddie and Tay. For sure.
For sure. Jordy Cersei's up first, I think. Then Maddie and Tay.
Yes.
Then Riley Green. It's gonna be great.
Keep it short, sound good?
He does.
Alright.
That is so
cool. Free Ball Civic Service to the right! To the left.
If by chance, if you know this one, we'd love to hear y'all singing with us. It's called Woman You Got.
Don't tell me I ain't chicken. You say you love me, I know you love me, love that you love me, baby. You should have got the accidental touch. Your friends don't call you in the middle of the night. You couldn't even tell you why. The hell around when you're ladies, falling bridges, I was leaving. You can't learn to die. All the way down.
Sitting on a bed and take that curve, so
got back and I could not be more exhausted, but it was a great time. So much fun. I couldn't believe like all of the people performing were amazing live, which is hard to do and rare to find. So I thoroughly enjoyed that concert, but I am going to hit the hay because next week starts finals week. So I gotta get some shut eye for that, but I will see you in the next vlog. Stay tuned, okay? See you next time. That was so corny. Bye.